Hi, I'm now on Chrome's homepage now to change the language setting. First, you go to the right-hand corner, click on this symbol. Then, you go down to click Settings. It takes a while to get the settings up. Now, you see setting screen. You scroll down. You see advanced settings. Click on that. Then scroll down. Get language and input setting. Click on that. And you got this window and click on Abandon. Get rid of it. Okay. Then click on Add. Now you can add different language for testing. I just click on Afrikaans. Okay? Now you have added Afrikaans to the language setting. Click done. Now you're done. Okay? Is that simple?